Lo que nos dicen es que hasta el momento,
Mexico, rocked by an earthquake so powerful, residents in Mexico City, some 650 miles from the epicenter, were shaken out of their beds.
Se sintió bastante fuerte.
This man saying the tremor was so strong, he and his neighbors did their best trying to stay calm, rushing down the emergency stairs to safety. According to the U.S. Geological Survey, the earthquake struck off the Pacific coast near the Guatemalan border with a magnitude of 8.1, stronger than the quake that killed thousands in Mexico City in 1985.
Con esta actualización de 8.2 grados,
Mexico's president confirming lives were lost overnight and the damage assessment continuing, calling this the largest quake to hit the country in a century. Authorities say among the killed, two children, including a baby who died in a children's hospital that lost electricity, cutting off its ventilator. At one point, we are told more than a million customers were left without power, but service has been restored to most by Friday morning.
But the danger not over yet. The National Weather Service says the same region is now under a tsunami warning, but so far, no threat for the U.S. Elizabeth Herr, ABC News, New York.